with another reaction video. This time we're reacting to Infinite in their new song called The Eye. I'm glad they're back. That's all I have to say. I don't even know what they have to say about this. Because we used to, well, we still are. We used to be huge Infinite fans back then. Got the album in the back. I ain't even playing that. That just happened randomly. We used to fangirl so much with Infinite.
Even before debut.
Yeah, even before debut.
She's back.
I mean, they still are our favorite group. So I'm excited to react to the song. I hope you guys enjoy this reaction. This is Infinite's The Eye. 5, 4. Willem.
No, I'm gonna change the logo thing.
Oh, it's not. What's that?
What's your dad?
I know it was ill.
Oh, of course. Awesome. I'm gonna go pee.
Hey.
Yeah.
What's going on?
What the heck?
Did he just get dragged by a ghost or something? What just happened?
What is going on?
Okay. Who's that?
Old time?
Uh-oh. It's official.
Oh, look at the clothes. Look at the clothes.
What the world? Yeah, or Monsu? Huh? Is he a choker or something? It's quiet. Oh. He's back. Oh, oh my god, he looks so good. So good. Are they trying to make him a... That's another group I want to go see live.
Hold on. Boy, that beat drop. What's up?
I wasn't ready for that beat change.
She's blonde again.
You're trying to all stop L or Monkey from doing something.
This is the dance version too.
What's going on? What is the storyline?
They're trying not to send it to him.
Oh. straight paper.
What is this?
I have no idea.
What's that?
He's smiling. Oh.
Something fishy going on. What's going on?
What is that?
Oh, the light.
Telling this a BTS part two, son. Like, what's going on?
It got to be, because I'm trying to figure out.
The eye. Okay. This is another conspiracy, kid. We don't even know what the devil going on.
Ah, look at the album title.
We'll be right back, you guys. We're going to look for some information about this, and because I'm lost in tech. So, I had a sneaky suspicion about the video, and we looked, you know, did some research, and basically, from what we read, Elle was trying to commit suicide after some kind of tragic thing that happened in his life, and I guess the members are supposed to represent his emotions, like all the emotions you feel when something tragic happens, and, yeah. What's up with these groups making these sad concepts lately, when they all get involved into this world or storyline and somebody end up dying or the whole group die and one person is all depressed and stuff? Like, what y'all trying to do? Y'all trying to just trying to run us over or something? Like, what the heck? First BTS and they theories, we couldn't even get to them, like what they concept, like the what is it, the teaser trailers or whatever they're coming out with. We couldn't even react to that, because I'm just like, all these series, I can't even. I don't know why these groups trying to kill us, but yeah, that was Infinite's The Eye and V. Hope you guys enjoy our reactions, even though the concept, that concept. Yeah, the concept is just
a lot sad.
Like, come on now, Infinite, what you trying to do? Don't pull a BTS on us. But anyway, I did enjoy the song, though, and I'm glad Infinite's back. And the concept, even though it was sad, I did like the, you know, the visuals and the sceneries and stuff, and I'm happy to see Infinite kind of switching it up a bit with their envies recently. So happy to see that. Happy to see all the members again, and you know, we'll be looking forward to their comebacks and album promotions. Did they release an album? Mm-hmm. Oh, I have to listen to that then. Then we're gonna listen to the albums and promote them. Hope you guys will help promote them as well. Go support Infinite. We love them. If you like their video, give it a thumbs up. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't, comment down below if you thought about the envy and song. We liked it both. So, yeah. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Bye.